David Parker of Parker's Rod and Gun Rack is cleaning up today after vandals smashed a car through the front of his business early Saturday morning.
Actually, there was nothing taken. The video surveillance shows that the perpetrators just broke in, exited the vehicle, and then left the scene.
Gone racing BMX was targeted early Friday morning.
Looks like stealing vehicles and then using those vehicles to make entry into local businesses by driving them either through the doors or through the walls.
The bike shop owner says it's a tough situation to prevent.
I've got cameras, I got an alarm, I got everything to try and prevent it, but when someone comes in that quick and runs a car through it, there's nothing you can do about it.
Several other businesses were also broken into early last week, where vandals either broke windows or attempted to break windows to gain entry. Police say that they haven't ruled out any possible connection between these and the weekend burglaries.
David Parker says it's frustrating that criminals have gotten this desperate.
It's just tough times, I can understand, but you know, this is a little more extreme than just going in, you know, stealing a candy bar or something like that.
At this time, no arrests have been made. In Klamath Falls, this is Lyle Ahrens, NBC2 News.